freshen. Let's see here. How are we sounding, everybody? We doing all right? Lime wire.
We did it.
You did it?
Okay. Yay!
We sound better? Okay, perfect. Believe it or not, all we had to do was restart OBS, so...
Like I said, like I've said before, previously, if you are a deep Brock's Break Vorthos, you know that we've been trying to build our improve our streaming capabilities, and this is it. This was the final key, believe it or not. These things are so easy to find. Well, besides the cooler. Okay, let's keep going, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate your patience, as always. Y'all are great. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Give yourselves a nice little pat on the back. Or whatever. All right, let's keep going, everybody. Like I said, thanks so much. Thanks so much for the feedback and letting us know that we're not sounding good. Null Spying Dragon, Kiki Jiki Mirror Breaker, and a Foil Witchbane Orb. All right, we're back on the saddle, though. We're back in it. We got a Kiki Jiki. A nice little Null Spying Dragon. Back to the packs. Yeah, we actually suspected it was John Sasso sabotaging us on his way out. He was like, if I can't be on this stream, nobody can. We got a propaganda. Okay, Grape Shot. Farseek. Some hot soup. And this is, again, this is another set where we send out everything to you. So you don't got to worry about things being misplaced in the wrong pile. It's all going to the same place. Woof! Expropriate. One of the best pools for blue in this set. Awesome. Our foil. An Amulet of Vigor. Very solid foil. This is a very solid pack, actually. Dope. We even had, like, a good common, right? We had the propaganda. Yeah, that was a good pack. Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay, we got a Winding Constrictor. A Weathered Wayfarer. Ooh. I don't know where the price is on this one. I'm gonna set it aside. Meandering Tower Shell and our foil, a Riki, the History of Kamigawa. Isn't Riki banned in Commander, or am I just tripping? Most expensive foil. $6, pretty good. Wall of Omens. Innocent Blood. Lightning. Okay, alright. Astronaut's Altar. Solid hit for colorless. Contagion Clasp. An Aether Flux Reservoir. And our foil, a Ravenous Trap. Yeah, we discovered Aether Flux is not as hot as it once was, but Astronaut's Altar, that is a great one. I'm gonna go ahead and actually move this set of boosters. That way we know what packs come from which box. Lingering Souls. Icy Manipulator, we got an Impending Disaster, a Sewer Nemesis, and a Foil Codex Shredder. Foil Codex Shredder, huh? Yeah, Ravenous Trap, unfortunately. That price also sinks. Astronaut's Altar, yeah, solid one. Path to Exile. Alright, no DT in this one. Guy's Blessing, Raging Sword Tooth, okay. Beeble's Portal, Bellaby's Portal, I'm sorry. An Angel of Dire Hour, and a foil, Eidolon of Rhetoric. Journey. 13 on the amulet, that feels good. That's awesome. Okay, alright. Plankin Zealot, Jungle Shrine. Assemble the Legion. Taurean Mauler. Our foil. A Maro Gnawler. Taurean Mauler, though. What a beating of a card. You got somebody with that Angel, the Dire of Angel of Dire Hour? That's amazing. In a limited format? That's crazy. Considering the card's only been in Commander? That's pretty funny. okay. Nothing in this one. Okay. Mishir's Bauble, Eater of Days, Desolation Twin, and a foil Nezumi Shortfang. A lot of foil rats. Move this pack over. Oh, I'm sorry, this pile over. Explosive Vegetation. Okay, we got a little Blasted Landscape. Aetrios, God of the Passage. Great one for multicolor. Gonti, Lord of Luxury. And a foil, Goblin Bushwhacker. Oh yeah, Aetrios though. Super awesome. Oh, hello. Okay. No DT in this one. Crop rotation. Okay. Skull Clamp. That's a good one. Ooh, yes. Purphoros, God of the Forge. Good one for red. Memory Erosion. And our foil, a Changeling Hero. Love me some Purphoros, though. Nice. Back-to-back gods. Yeah, you were asking. I remember. You were asking for the Purphoros. I got you. This one is, I know you guys were laughing at me for the Ultimate Masters. Finding out that there was, in fact, a little slit for you to open the packs. Just wanted to make sure that wasn't the case for Mystery Booster. Darksteel Mutation. Okay. Goblin Warchief. Bajookabog. Oh, I recently found out the regular foil version of this is ridiculously expensive. Lotus Petal. Okay, Lotus Petal. I'm with it. Felidar Sovereign. And a foil, Viscera Seeker. Ooh, yeah. I'm not sure where this is, to be completely honest. But, I mean, everyone wants to play it, so I figured it probably has a nice little price tag to it. Bajookabog, yeah. Impulse. Okay. Nothing so far. A Reflector Mage. Questing Feldegriff. Spawning Grounds. And our foil, a White Knight. Great. Okay. Nothing in this one. All right. Okay. Cold Steel Heart. That's pretty playable. Energy Field. Also pretty playable. A Rune Scarred Demon. This is a good one. Good one for black. And a Foil Rescue from the Underworld. Definitely one of the most flavorful cards from the original Theros, Rescue from the Underworld. Lotus Petals, $11. All right. There you go. That's a good one for colorless. Lab Maniac, solid for blue. Imperious Perfect, okay. Enchanted Evening, some Rebecca Guay art for your soul. A Mystic Confluence. I'll sleeve this one. I don't know where the price is these days. And a foil, Miosion of Life's Web. Nice. Okay. Oh my god. I think this guy's name is Kavrick. Kavrick? Kavrick's Court Torch? I know the actual guy. Mimic Vat. That's a good one. For colorless. And our foil, a Flamekin Harbinger. That's pretty nice. I don't know where Mimic Vat is. I feel like it's seen quite a few printings in its day, but I'm going to go ahead and sleeve that because it is disgusting. Like, personally. Yeah, I know him. I've been to his house a couple times. You know, Kavrick. You know, I know him. Obviously, as you could tell by how well I'm pronouncing his name. I've been over to his house, you know? He's got a sweet HDTV. Like, with the curved, you know? It's really nice to look at. There's only two seats on his couch, though, so it gets a little cramped. Mistform Shrieker. Anger of the Gods, that's a good playable for red. And a foiled Gleeful Sabotage. Ooh, that was a kind of a stinker of a pack right there. I guess the Anime Dead was kind of neat. Where's that Mimic Vat price at? 43 cents. Yikes. What about Anime Dead? Let's see that one, huh? What? What is this? Did MTG Bot forget to, like, put in some of the names? Mystery Booster 1, $5. It's a good uncommon. All right, okay. Village Bell Ringer. I remember when everybody was making this one trying to work when Twin got banned. Dark Ritual. Okay. Some Teamer Battle Rage. Lightning Helix. Okay. Etched Oracle. A Tinker. That's a good one for blue. Okay. Vigor. That's another great one for green. And our foil, a Trailblazer's Boots. Equipped creature has non-basic landwalk. Bring back landwalk, you know? That's all I'm saying. Hey, Becky. Yep. Could I get a pack of penny sleeves, por favor? We are two packs left from completing this first box. We've gotten some pretty interesting stuff so far. Nothing, no big name. No big monies.
Only if I get to touch a button.
Touch a button. Yeah, go for it. Which one are you pressing? You would, Blake. You would make the pig, huh? Cabal Therapy.
What? Yeah, I did.
Shattering Spree. Search for Tomorrow. Okay. Soul Manipulation. I'm sorry. Aether Spell Bomb. Bear Cub. 2-2. Supreme Verdict. That's a great one for multicolor. And a foil Memnite. Yeehaw, foil Memnite. Tinker, $1. Ugh, how the mighty have fallen, huh? Sailor of Means. Show me the DT. Diabolic Edict, not Diabolic Tutor, huh? Ancestral Mask. Okay. Celestia Guildmage. Thran Golem. Ancient Den. A Deep Glow Skate. And a foil, Puka's Mischief. Where did the other there? It's like, where did those penny sleeves go? True. Yeah. You can't play Tinker in a whole lot of things. But you know, you can play it. Kitchen Table Magic. Just, you know. Buy into a Mystery Booster, get your Tinker, buy into Ultimate Masters, get your Double Masters, get your Blightsteel Colossus, boom. That's a pretty great kitchen table casual magic deck right there, if I've ever seen one. We're moving on to box number 2. Show me the goods. Show me the goods. Okay. Goblin War Chief, a little Farseek action. Font of Mythos. It's cool. It's a good one. Desolation Twin. Okay. And a foil Pyretic Ritual. I'm gonna go ahead and actually move the stack of rares over here. So that way, you know, we know which rares come from which. What, Double Masters? Yeah, exactly. You're absolutely right. Oh! Double Masters VIP. Op. Okay. Everybody loves Opt. That's what I've been hearing on the internet. Meteorite. I do like Meteorite. Umbra Mantle. That's a good one for colorless. Mystic Confluence. Okay, our foil. A Blighted Agent. Ooh, big fan of Blighted Agent. These pack of penny sleeves are upside down. Let me just rotate them real quick. Yeah, I'm really hoping that we get the Tempest packs going. Dinah Charge, Wild Mongrel, Scroll Wrangler. That's a funny one. Mirari Conjecture. Okay, and our foil, a Council Guardian. Ew. That was a stinker pack. They smelled Old Border Mystic Confluence? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, man. Does that mean that there's going to be like an Old Border Cryptic Command? That'd be awesome. Oh, my God. I'd be so stoked for Old Border Cryptic. Okay. Nothing chilling. Nothing in here. Okay. Parish. Hornet Nest. Okay. And a foil, Sarkin the Mad. Yeah, I actually, I just looked at the Time Spiral Remastered. Only the white spoilers, because that was the only thing that was up on that was the easiest thing to find, because it was just on the official Wizards page. But, I am a big fan. I do like this, trend of down, what is it? I guess you could say old bordering new cards and new bordering old cards. Oracle of Nectars, do add a giant and a foil Hornet Sting. I was saying in chat, I really like the Thraben Inspector. I think Thraben Inspector and Old Border art just looks so nice. Swords to Plowshares. Syncopate. Doomgape. Okay. Vigor. All right. And a foil, Norn's Annex. Ooh, yeah. A lot of propaganda effects in this set. Or maybe it's just... No, it's probably just those two, but... It feels like a lot. It feels like a lot. Fiend Hunter, Riftwing Codsnape. Oh, yeah, Molten Rain. Okay. Okay, Battle Mage. That's kind of neat. Blightning. Spy Kit. Nemesis of Reason. I'm a big fan of this one. Sliver Hive Lord. Y'all know how I feel about slivers on this stream. Get this out of here. But that's a good pull for multicolor. But get it out of here. Our foil, a Soul Attendant. It's pretty good. That's pretty good, actually. Get some Soul Sisters. I know we have some Soul Sisters fans in chat. Y'all just like your white weenies, huh? White weenies, go face. Where is the price for that one? That's weird. Days. Dismember. A Decree of Justice, okay. And a foil, Harmonic Sliver. Okay. A lot of slivers. Somebody's making a sliver deck. And I know who your commander is. It's gonna be Essica. Zendikar's Royal. Lincoln Zealot. Got a Kazandu Refuge. Jushi Apprenticed. All is Dust. That's a pretty good one for colorless. And a foil, Shizo. Death's Storehouse. Yeah, definitely sleeving the Shizo. I don't think All is Dust is as high as it once was, but I'm going to go ahead and sleeve it. Okay. Oh, man. Hacken. Stormgald Scourge, this guy, Knight Matters, Dictate of Heliod, our foil, a Scrib Ranger. Is that intentional? Yeah, I guess it is.
There's like a little white speck right there, and that is in fact part of the art.
I don't know what the price tag is on this, but it is foil.
It's a foil from Mystery Booster. It doesn't mean a whole lot. All is just still 7-8 bucks. Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's good. That's good. We can live with that value. We can live with that value. Still no DTs. Thought Erasure. Trepanation Blade. Sadistic Hypnotist. And our foil. Oh, I'm sorry. Veladar Sovereign. Our foil is after that. A Knot of This World. Oh, yeah. I am a big fan of Knot of This World. Knot of This World plus Dark Depths. Hot dog. DT?
Not today. Okay. Got a Goblin Burrows. Assemble the Legion. Mirren Crusader. I don't know where the price is on that guy. And a foil, Stalking Stones. I'm going to go ahead and... I don't think Mirren Crusader was worth very much. I feel like the Modern Masters... What is that? Modern Masters 2015 print? Really? Killed that price tag on that guy. But who knows, you know? Maybe still seeing play some niche sideboard. Not in this one. Okay. Winding Constrictor. Hurricane. Angel of Dire Hour. And a foil, Burning Inquiry. I'm going to go ahead and move this stack over here. Boom. Here's the F&M promo. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, right. He looks really ugly in the F&M promo. Ugh. I felt like I was just reminded of like a bad memory or something like that. Something cringe that I just pushed back in the back of my mind. This is the... What is this? Dual Dex Kiara versus Elspeth art. Pulling Bright Wings. Cold Steel Heart. Null Spine Dragon. Precursor Golem. And a foil Frozen Aether. I don't think Null Spine Dragon is worth very much. But I'm gonna go. Yeah. Crypt, please! Trinket Mage. Inquisition. Pierce Empath. Knucklave. Alloy Mirror. We got a Wall. A Whelming Wave. And a foil, Minamo. School of Water's Edge. I feel like if we find the Minamo, we generally find a Shizo or vice versa. Those two seem to go hand in hand in the box. I mean, I don't know. I wouldn't, like, bet on that theory all the time. But I have noticed that it is a common trend in these packs. DT? Diabolic Edict. That ain't it, Chief. Miss Meta Witch. Weather Wayfarer. That's a good one. Another Teferi, Temporal Archmage. And our foil, an Intruder Alarm. Oof. I do love me some Intruder Alarm. Nothing good comes out of an Intruder Alarm. Let me just say that for you folks. If you've never played against an Intruder Alarm and your opponent just blindly plays an Intruder Alarm, they're up to no good. I'll just put it out there. We got 8 packs left. No DT, no Mana Crypt, so let's change that real quick. Spell. All right. I'd also settle for a Rhystic Study. That's another one that we haven't seen that much of. Skull Clamp. Grasp of Fate. That's a great one. And a Foil Leveler. 5 mana, 10/10. What could go wrong? Okay. Anger. Fires of Yavimaya. Bazooka Bog. Greater Gargadon. Basilisk Collar. And our foil, a Flamekin Harbinger. Okay. Number 6. Oh yeah, Carpet. I don't even think we've opened up like one Carpet. That's another one that we haven't seen too much of. Core Firewalker. Okay. Mog Maniac. Aether Spell Bomb. Grave Titan. This is our second Grave Titan of the break. Foil White Knight. Definitely sleeving the Grave Titan. 5 packs left. Forbidden Alchemy. Active Impulse. Pillory is Sleepless. Wargate. Grave Crawler. Our foil. A Norn the Wary. Wow, I did not know Norn the Wary was in this. That's really funny. All right, number 4. Murder Crows. Insolent Neonate. Sakashima, the Imposter. Champion of the Parish. Our foil is Susuki, Son of Shishiro. Susuki. 3 packs left. Snake Warrior action. DT? No, okay, not today. Or not in this one. Armadillo Cloak? That's me. Rice the Redeemed. Temporal Mastery. Pretty good. And a Foil Mindslaver. Also pretty good. A nice little pack there. Two packs left, everybody. Roskin, what's up? ODBs. I have not looked at our ODBs on demand. I'll have to take a look at that once I finish up here. Mother Runes. Counterspell. Huh. Okay, not on this one. Cauldron Dance. Mishra's Bauble. Goblin Game. Mind Shatter. And our foil, a Sinew Sliver. Nice. All right, everybody. Last pack of the day. Or not past pack of the day. I'm sorry. Last pack of this break. Demonic Tutor. Mystical Teachings. Ha! All right. Well, that's playable. Technically. All right. Okay. Not in here. We can still hit the Mana Crypt. We can still hit the Rhystic Study. Asking Walla. Talron, Sky Summoner. This is not looking good, Chief. Not looking good. And a foil. Myojin of Life's Web. Our second one of these guys. All right. Okay. Okay, everybody. That was it for our Mystery Booster 2-box break number 2. Yeah, it was a little bit of a letdown. We didn't hit any of the prize money cards, but let's take a look at what we got. All right, we got a little Tinker, got some Vigor, we got a lot of Vigors, some Mystic Confluence as well, Runescar Demon, Lotus Petal, Purphoros, Athreos, got an Ashnod's Altar, two Weathered Wayfinders, Foil Amulet, Expropriate, a nice little Kiki Jiki, two Teferis, two Grasp of Fates, a Caged Sun, we got two Grave Titans. That was from the first box. This is the second box right here. There's a Temporal Mastery Mindslaver foil. There's the other Grasp and the other Grave Titan. Another Teferi, another Wayfinder. Foil Intruder Alarm, foil Minamo. All is Dust, foil Shizo. We got a Sliver Hive Lord and a Harmonic Sliver. Nemesis of Reason. Umbra Mantle. Yeah. All right. That was it. That was a pretty good break. I don't think we obviously didn't hit the PogChamp money cards, but I think that there was a lot of value in this break. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and stow this. I'm going to take a look at our on-demands, and I'm pretty sure we are going to have Ultimate Masters up next, and we're going to throw that to our good friend Kevin. So stay tuned if you're a Kevin fanboy, because he's coming up. Oh, he got a haircut too, and you guys haven't had the chance to see his new haircut. So yeah, we'll be back real soon.
Hey everyone, welcome back to CFB Box Breaks. My name is Kevin. We're going to be jumping into 50 Pack Ultimate Masters. I know you guys love the 50 Pack Ultimate Masters. I've got a whole five row of packs in front of me. I'm going to count 50 out while Armando is randomizing. It's good to see everybody. I missed you all. Okay. Thank you.
17.
Number 17? Okay, this is On Demand Ultimate Masters number 17. I'm gonna count 50 packs. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 5, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. Lucky number 49 and 50. Okay, let's see what's going on in chat. What's up? Chef, Risky, Yeti Saurus, William, Rickzilla. Did we get our hair cut at the same time? No, I don't think so. I got mine on a Sunday. When'd you get?
I cut my hair on Tuesday.
Tuesday, okay. All right, we're locked in. So in land, we got Gerardo. We got black Charlie, white Phil, blue Milton, green Gerardo, colorless Charlie, multicolored Ernest, and red Milton. Okay, I think I recognize every single name in this break. All right, let's get started. Hungry Man, I did not get any, I have not been to McDonald's for the Pokemon cards at all. Okay, these are the Japanese ones? Yes, yeah. They are. Okay, so we got Lotus Eye Mystics foil and a Magus of the Bazaar, rare. Songs of the Damned, Sleight of Hand, and Buried Alive. There. Yep, yeah, got
one,
a new.
One thing you'll notice is that we zoomed it out a little bit more. So.
Zoomed out a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Flagstones of Trocare foil. Nice. That's a great card. Glenelundra Archmage, Songs of the Damned, Devoted Druid, and Lab Maniac. I'll sleeve up that Flagstones. Spider Umbra foil and a Mikaeus, the Unhallowed. Is this going to be another box with tons of black mythics? Songs of the Damned, Mystic Retrieval, and Stingerfling Spider are the uncommons. There, move those there. Skywing Aven foil and Containment Priest is our rare. Kitchen Finks, Rogue's Passage, and Magma. What's up, Jinji? Nitro Jelly. Good to see you all in chat. Soul's Fire foil, Noble Hierarch, Grave Strength, Mahamoti Jin, and Blast of Genius, uncommons. Angelic Renewal foil, Pattern of Rebirth, Shriekma, Hero of Lena Tower, and Rally the Peasants. Did anybody in a chat watch the Sony State of Play today? There was something cool in there for fans of Final Fantasy VII, like me. I was watching it right before going to work in my car, and it was lagging. Yeah, but I was freaking out in my car by myself. Goldsteed foil. Oh, Emrakul, the Aeon's Horn. Nice. Stream of Consciousness, Swift Reckoning, and Garna the Blood Flame. Yes, Kevin, yeah, they do. I try not to use it because sometimes it can damage the corners of a card. Murderous Red Cat foil. Eldrazi Conscription, another one for colorless. Stream of Consciousness, Wild Hunger, and Artisan of Kozilek. Deranged Assistant foil, Raging Ravine, Dawn Charm, Hero of Lena Tower, and Apprentice Necromancer. Alright, so everyone who's in this break, what do you want to hit? Tell me your number one. We'll see if we can get it. Just the Wind, foil, Urborg, Tomb of Yawgmoth, Songs of the Damned, Spirit Cairn, and Braun. Fifty Containment Priests. All right, Yetisaurus. That's gonna be a little hard. Soul's Fire foil, Disrupting Shoal, Ancestors Chosen, Young Pyromancer, and Reviving Vapors. Oh, is Ultimate Masters the one where Daybreak Cornet is one of the better cards? Sleight of Hand foil. Revelark, there you go. Songs of the Damned, Rise from the Tides, and Rolling Tumbler. Temblor. Wild Hunger foil, Desolate Lighthouse, Dawn Charm, Mahamodi Djinn, and Plume Veil. Three Karns for Harburg. Oh no, he's asking the record. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we had triple Liliana, triple Karn. Let's get a Demonic Tutor. Since the Mystery Booster let you down, okay. Soltai Skullkeeper foil. Another Urborg, Tomb of Yawgmoth. Kitchen Finks, Conflagrate, and Emancipation Angel. One of my favorite arts in this set. We got two Urborgs already. Chainer's Edict foil, Tassigar the Golden Fang, Mage Ring Network, Brawn, and Living Lore. I'm feeling better, Evil Risky. Not 100%, but mostly better. Thank you for checking in. It felt really weird not to be here. I popped into the stream a couple times just to see what was going on. Frantic Search foil, Vexing Devil, Desperate Ritual, Ghoul Steed, and Sigil of the New Dawn.
Did you hear any of my shoutouts to you?
I think I did hear at the early on at the start of the stream, yeah. Definitely gave me a boost. Faith's Fetters. Foil. Oh, Snapcaster Mage. Hey. Nice. Desperate Ritual, Young Pyromancer, and Reviving Vapors. Okay. Snapcaster's probably around 30, 40 now. I think that's the best thing we hit. Maybe the Machias is higher, actually. Arena Athlete foil, Seize the Day, Unstable Mutation, Brawn, and Living Lore. Flight of Fancy Foil, Squee Goblin Above, Mistveiled Plains, and Burial Rites, and Circular Logic. Foil Hooting Mandrills, and a Mana Vault. Oh my gosh, colorless, got the Emrakul and the Mana Vault. Who's in colorless?
Charlie,
oh my god, congrats. We got a, I hate this card name, Fecundity, I don't know, Lab Maniac and Bore Umbra. Let's leave that Mana Vault. I should keep the mythics separate. There you go.
You want to top load it for
a minute? Yeah, let's top load that. There you go. Risky, I saw you buying into some Pokemon breaks earlier. I was a little surprised. Firewing Phoenix Foil, Celestial Colonnade, Firewing Phoenix Regular, and Living Lore and Snake Umbra. Anger Foil, Temporal Manipulation, okay. Vengeful Rebirth, Ghoul Steed, and Reviving Vapors. Getting the cold shoulder from the MTG. Ulamog's Crusher Foil. Talron Sky Summoner, Counter Squall, Plume Veil, and Emancipation Angel. That's true, Orsi. It's always fun to just start collecting a new game. Shed Weakness Foil, Bridge from Below, Murderous Redcap, Rogue's Passage, and Magma. How close are we on the Tempest?
We're two slots away from
this. Two slots. Okay, two slots left for the Tempest three-pack break. Pulse of Murasa Foil. Another Flagstones of Trocair. Wow. Shriekma, Young Pyromancer, and Chainer's Edict. Oh, you're in the next Ultimate Masters. Okay. We'll see if we can... give you some redemption there. Soul's Fire Foil, Golgari Grave Troll, Eternal Witness, Malevolent Whispers, and Mahamodi Jin. Martyr of Sands Foil. Creeping Tar Pit, Songs of the Dam, Prismatic Lens, and Boneyard Worm. Nice, Risky. Don't shoot the messenger. I like that. Whirlwind Adept Foil, Lava Claw Reaches, Mistveil Plains, Become Immense, and Grave Strength. I'm sure you guys heard Mondo laughing in the background there. He really enjoyed that one, Risky. Shed Weakness Foil, Nourishing Shoal, Fecundity, Spirit Cairn, and Brawn. I'm gonna have to Google that name, that card name, and make sure I pronounce it correctly, because it just doesn't sound right. Death Denied Foil, Entomb, Miraculous Recovery, Prismatic Lens, and Boneyard Worm. True, James. Where did that saying come from? Must have been a bloody history there. Miraculous Recovery Foil, Desolate Lighthouse, Vengeful Rebirth, Conflagrate, and Meringue River Prowler. At some point, yeah. Rune Snag Foil, Life from the Loam, Stream of Consciousness, Sigil of the New Dawn, and Forbidden Alchemy. How much is Life from the Loam? Can you get a price check on that? I'll sleeve it just in case. Mark of the Vampire Foil. Caracas! Oh my god, lands. How many lands have we hit? This is insane. Songs of the Damned, Become Immense, and Golgari Charm.
Yume, Life from the Loam is almost 11.
Life from the Loam is 11, okay. And Entomb is 18, but I didn't sleeve it.
Did we hit an
Entomb? We did hit an Entomb. It's... Oh, I found it. There you go. I'll sleeve it. Olivia's Dragoon Foil. Another Noble High Arc. Dreamscape Artist, Living Lore, and Snake Umbra. Counter Squall Foil, another Creeping Tar Pit, Kitchen Finks, World Leader's Helix, and Artisan of Kozilek. Archaeomancer Foil, Thespian Stage, another land, Unstable Mutation, Spirit Cairn, and Mystic Retrieval. Who do we have in lands in this break?
Gerardo,
okay. He's going to be happy with this one. Deranged Assistant Foil, a second Entomb, awesome. Spider Spawning and Burial Rites and Prismatic Lens. Speaking of James K, I haven't seen him around.
In and out.
Crow of Dark Tidings Foil, Reanimate, Become Immense, Grave Strength, and Rolling Tumbler. He's probably cooling off after the hot week he had.
I'm missing so many times on Legends. He has been saying that. He's like, I keep whiffing on Legends, but I keep buying into it.
I think that last Legends where he got slow rolled on the land, that just knocked him out of it for a little while. Safe Hold Elite Foil. Bridge from Below, Stream of Consciousness, Travel Preparations, and Furnace Celebration. Yeah, it's all Mashi's fault. Ronam Unicorn Foil, Celestial Colonnade, Slippery Boggle, Sleight of Hand, and Buried Alive. Okay, looks like we've got like 10 packs left, maybe, for this first 50 break. Lotus Eye Mystics Foil. The third Entomb, okay. Well, I'm glad we know to sleeve that now. Mist Veil Plains, Golgari Thug, and Devoted Druid. You know, maybe you don't want to be in the color that has, like, the big mythics, but you just want to have the best rare. Not saying Entomb's the best rare, but... it definitely helps. Mammoth Umbra Foil. Flagstones of Trocare. Fecundity, Mahamoodi Djinn, and Blast of Genius. I remember it took me several years to find a foil near mint Flagstones of Trocare before it got reprinted. And I bought it right before it got reprinted. Yeah. Walker of the Grove Foil. Revelar. Spider Spawning. Furnace Celebration. And Swift Reckoning. Wandering Champion Foil. Desolate Lighthouse, Unstable Mutation, Snake Umbra, and Angel of Despair. That Angel of Despair used to be a rare.
DD Ben.
Hello, DD Ben. Good to see you again. The best rare is Phyrexian Altar. Okay. So that's why colorless is part of why colorless is so good. Think Twice, Foil, Containment Priest, Ancestors Chosen, Artisan of Kozilek, and Ghoul Steed.
Only 49 more of those.
Yeah. I think we got one earlier, actually, okay. So. We need 48 more in these last five packs. Maybe we'll get an air pack. We had those cool upside-down foils in that one break we did last week. Thermo Alchemist Foil. Sovereign of La Solara, Hero of Lena Tower, Apprentice Necromancer, and Wild Hunger. All the cards are gone, yeah. Remember, these are just loose packs from when we, when Channel Fireball was opening Ultimate Masters for the box toppers. So, anything and everything can happen in these packs. Safe Hold Elite Foil, All is Dust. Counter Squall, Boneyard Worm, and Phalanx Leader. Yeah, James really wants that Tempest to fire. We just have two slots left, I believe. Mm-hmm. What's the price on the Tempest? 99.99. Okay. And that's three packs, and then the colors are randomized?
Yes.
Okay. Double Cleave Foil. Lava Claw Reaches, Ventral Rebirth, Young Pyromancer, and Reviving Vapors. So our biggest hit was Mana Vault. We've got two packs left.
I was wondering. I have no idea what the heck is in Tempest.
Yeah, let us know what you want to see from the Tempest pulls. God's Willing, Foil. Wall of Reverence, Stream of Consciousness, Brawn, and Living Lore. Okay, last pack. Will it be the fourth Entombed? Will it be our third Containment Priest? Will it be a Mythic?
Allurin's more than $100 now?
Jeez.
No way. Dude, oh my god, I should have held on to mine.
Foil Gurmag Angler. Here we go. Seismic Assault. Man, why is the last card always anticlimactic? Ventral Rebirth, Reviving Vapors, and Buried Alive. Okay. I should have pulled out all the mythics earlier, but we actually didn't hit that many mythics. There is the Snapcaster Mage. Was it just three? No. We had the Emrakul, and we had the Machias. So these were our mythics for this 50 packs.
Wow.
Not the best,
yeah,
but
we undershot that on the mythics.
Yeah. But we got the Mana Vault, Emrakul, Machias. I mean, Temporal Manipulation's like 20-ish, right? So, yeah. I mean, they're not bulk mythics, that's
yeah,
for sure.
Exactly.
Okay. We're going to take a very short break, and then we'll be back with the next 50-pack on-demand Ultimate Masters break number 18. Everyone, welcome back to CFB Box Breaks. We're jumping into Ultimate Masters number 18. On demand, 50 packs. Armando's going to start randomizing while I grab 50 packs from this 5 row in front of me. And then we'll get started. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Nice. Okay, we're almost done randomizing.
Bro.
Who do we got?
Doug got red again. What did he got red for? Iconic?
Okay. So, are we locked in, Armando?
Yeah, we're locked
okay.
in.
Okay. Black is Zachary J, blue is Nicholas H, red is Douglas K, colorless is Richard G, land is Jace H, green is Chris B, multicolored Andrew B, and white Nicholas H. Okay. Everyone who's in this break, let me know. What do you want to see? Evil Risky. Yeah. Let's see what happens. Stirring Wildwood Foil to start it off. Okay. And the Spoils of the Vault. Grave Strength, Rolling Temblor, and Hero of Aroos. Good luck, everybody, of course. Asian Skill. The colors are what cards that you get. So whatever color you get, those are the cards that you get from the break. Aether Snipe Foil, Sublime Archangel, Slippery Boggle, Forbidden Alchemy, and Shirai Shizo's Caretaker. Go, Repel the Darkness Foil, Noble Hierarch, Miraculous Recovery, Furnace Celebration, and Become Immense. We're getting a lot of Noble Hierarchs. Ronom Unicorn Foil. Leovold, Emissary of Trest. Congrats to Multicolored. Reviving Vapors, Buried Alive, and Sigil of the New Dawn. Not sure what Leovold's at, but ever since he got banned in a few formats, but still a good card. Harburg wants a Snapcaster. Well, we got one in the last one. Let's see if we can get another one. Offal Snout, Foil, Woodland, Woodfall Primus, Fecundity, Morong River Prowler, and Travel Preparations. Gunner did a thing.
Uh-oh.
I wonder if that means a Tempest thing. Twins of Mar Estate, Foil, Tarmogoyf, there you go, green.
Chris
Brown, right? You literally typed it into the YouTube chat as I pulled the Tarmogoyf.
No.
He said, ugh, green. I guess Tarmogoyf? Well, there you go. That's funny. You also got the Noble Hierarch already, Chris Brown. Songs of the Damned, Dakmor Salvage, and Stinger Flying Spider.
All right. One more slot for Tempest.
One slot left for Tempest, guys. That's 3 packs of Tempest, $99.99. You're assigned a random color, and then you get the cards for that color. All is Dust, Foil. Ooh, nice. Wall of Reverence, Mage Ring Network, Golgari Thug, and Devoted Druid. Armando was saying there's a lot of... Like, we weren't sure what was good in Tempest, but there's actually quite a few good cards in Tempest. Rally the Peasant's Foil, Maelstrom Pulse, Murderous Red Cat, Rally the Peasants, and War Leader's Helix. You said there is Allurant in green in Tempest. What was the card? Armando?
Allurant.
What was the card you were talking about in Tempest? The green card?
Allurant?
Yeah, I thought that was it.
Yeah.
Mark of the Vampire foil. Demonic Ooh. Tutor. Nice. Slippery Boggle, Mahamoodi Jin, and Blast of Genius.
That one and what was the other one? Earthcraft. Yeah.
Well, I can't remember that card.
Untap a creature and untap a land.
Oh, okay. I think that might be used in elves.
Yeah.
Become Immense foil. Kozilek, Butcher of Truth. Nice. Congrats, colorless. Looks like Tempest is firing.
Yeah, Tempest sold out.
Rise from the Tides, Rolling Tumbler, and Grave Strength.
Yeehaw! We're going Tempest!
Ancient Tomb is an uncommon in Tempest. Okay. Yeah, that's a good one to hit. I think Lotus Petal's in there, too. It's like $15, right?
Oh my God.
Spark Spitter foil. Eldrazi Conscription. Nice. Heap Doll, Conflagrate, and Emancipation Angel. Green is absurd in Tempest. Yeah, it sounds like it. Oh, Elodomri's in Tempest as well. $85, jeez. Flight of Fancy Foil, Containment Priest, Lava Spike, Devoted Druid, and Laboratory Maniac. Nothing in red yet, Evil Risky. I'm not sure, what's the best red card? Is it the Imperial Recruiter and Gamble?
Apocalypse?
Oh, no, Ultimate Masters.
For Ultimate Masters?
Appetite for Brains, Foil. Woodfall Primus, Unstable Mutation, Artisan of Kozilek, and Ghoul Steed. Rakdos, Shred Freak, Foil. Sigarda, Host of Herons, that's two mythics for multicolored. Fecundity, Grave Strength, and Mahamoodi Jin.
Yeah, we're looking for the Balefire Dragon.
Balefire Dragon, Gamble.
And surprisingly, Seize the Day's worth $2.
Okay.
That's it. Quite a bit.
Is Recruiter not in this set?
Recruiter, you're thinking of Iconic.
Oh, Iconic. Ah. Okay, yeah, red's tough. Double Cleave foil. Seismic Assault, there's our first red rare. Heap Doll, Urban Evolution, and Anger.
I think there's a few red uncommons that are worth money too.
Red uncommons, okay. Dark Dabbling Foil, Raya Dawnbringer, Fiend Hunter, and Burial Rites, and Circular Logic. Ruin Snag Foil, Stirring Wildwood, Lava Spike, Apprentice Necromancer, and Wild Hunger. Nourishing Shoal foil. Celestial Colonnade, Firewing Phoenix, Rise from the Tides, and Rolling Tumbler. Sleeve that Nourishing Shoal foil. Foil rare is always nice to sleeve. So we're doing Zendikar Rising. Is it collector boosters or set boosters?
Collector
boosters, and then Tempest, 3-pack. Sanitarium Skeleton. This is the second Noble Hierarch in this break? There you go, for the Tarmogoyf too. Firewing Phoenix, Garna the Bloodflame, and Hero of Lena Tower. So multicolor got two mythics, green got Tarmogoyf and two Hierarchs. We got the Kozilek for colorless. Vacation Crier foil, Stirring Wildwood, Eternal Witness, Golgari Charm, and Boneyard Worm. Yeah, Chris Brown on YouTube is happy. All right, green isn't bad after all, he says. Fulminator Mage Foil, nice. Seismic Assault, Fiend Hunter, Living Lore, and Young Pyromancer. Penumbra Worm Foil, Tassigur the Golden Fang, Shriek Maw, Young Pyromancer, and Chainer's Edict. Yeah, Asian skill. The only one that we did differently, I believe, was the Legends, where each person got one card from the Legends pack. Cathodian Foil, Nourishing Shoal, Heap Doll, Conflagrate, and Emancipation Angel. People can also get private box breaks, Asian skill, and that way you know they just buy all the slots, and then they just get all the cards from that box that we open. So that's another way to do it. Deranged Assistant Foil, Sovereigns of Lost Alara, Kitchen Finks, Mystic Retrieval, and Stinger Fling Spider. But welcome to the stream. It's always good to see a new face. Crow of Dark Tidings Foil, Seismic Assault, Devoted Druid, Rogue's Passage, and Magma. Mahamoti Jin, Foil, Celestial Colonnade, Slippery Boggle, Sigil of the New Dawn, and Brawn. Oh, green. Foil Tarmogoyf.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Look at that. That's awesome. So two Noble Hierarchs, Foil Goyf, and a non-foil Goyf for you. And the Fauna Shaman in the same pack. Okay. Let's top load that bad boy. Yeah. The Uncommons, Dreamscape Artist, Garn of the Blood Flame, and Iridescent Drake. Reckless Worm Foil, Lord of Extinction, there's another mythic for multicolored, Murderous Redcap, Unburial Rites, and Prismatic Lens. Risky is feeling cursed, I'm sorry. Golgari Grave Troll Foil, Containment Priest, Miraculous Recovery, Urban Evolution, and Swift Reckoning. No problem, Asian skill. Fun to just hang out, even if you're not participating in the breaks, just watching the packs get open, seeing people in chat get excited, it's fun. Unholy Hunger Foil, Ruined Halo, Firewing Phoenix, Circular Logic, and Rogue's Passage. Can we get F's in chat for Evil Risky? I think maybe we can get some hearts too. Some less than threes, make them help them out. God's Willing Foil, Gaddock Teague, Mistveiled Plains, Blast of Genius, and Golgari Thug. There you go. There's some Fs. Yeah, Evil Risk, it's okay to, you know, take a week or two off. Just chill. As soon as you feel something, hop in. Ghoul Steed foil. Phyrexian Altar. That's one of the best ones, right?
Yeah, buddy.
Songs of the Damned, Golgari Thug, and Anger. Congrats, Colorless. Thank you, everyone in chat. Evil Risky is face palming, it looks like. It's a little blurry on my screen. Songs of the Damned, foil. Spoils of the Vault. Counter Squall, Emancipation Angel, and Magma. Grave Scrabbler, foil. Another Spoils of the Vault. Murderous Red Cap. Mystic Retrieval, Stinger Flaying Spider. Yeah, we've been firing a lot of Ultimate Masters. If I personally recommended a box break, I think Double Masters is one of the funnest ones. And the Zendikar Rising Collectors are quite good, especially with the Expeditions. Eel Umbra, foil. The second Gedok Teeg. Miraculous Recovery, Mahamoti Jin, and Plume Veil. I think we're out of Double Masters for now, right? Or is there still more?
More's on the way, okay.
Double Cleave, foil. Magus of the Bazaar. Desperate Ritual, Lab Maniac, and Boar Umbra. Yeah, hopefully we have more Double Masters next week. Gurmag Angler, foil. Containment Priest. Ancestors Chosen, Rise from the Tides, and Brazen Scourge. I think we hit three Containment Priests in this break, and two in the last one. Rakdos Shred Freak, foil. Sovereigns of La Solara, Mage Ring Network, Penumbra Worm, and Blast of Genius. Magus of the Bazaar, foil. Bitter Blossom, nice. Congrats, Black. Mage Ring Network, Rogue's Passage, and Magma. Okay, a lot more mythics, or at least it feels like a lot more mythics in this box, but we'll see at the end. Still got about 10 packs left. Moan of the Unhallowed, foil. Golgari Grave Troll, Miraculous Recovery, Golgari Thug, and Devoted Druid. Zabor 65, that sounds super cool. It might take a while though. Doing one of each Master's Box in a big break. It'd be quite pricey, but that would be really fun to see. Urban Evolution, foil. Flagstones of Trocare, Lava Spike, Rise from the Tides, and Brazen Scourge. Now, you wouldn't be able to do a box, but imagine like a Chaos break. It was just like one booster pack from every single Magic set. That would be insane. I feel like everyone would get something in that one. Foil, Fauna Shaman. Green keeps delivering in this one. Seize the Day for red. Eternal Witness, Penumbra Worm, and Blast of Genius. Here we go. Three. What is that? Eight packs left.
Kevin, show me the Balefire Dragon.
Balefire Please. Dragon?
Foil Balefire Dragon.
I was about to say, how about a foil one? Yeah. Oh, foil Raid Bombardments. And of course,
my God.
The Liliana of the Veil for black.
I like this.
Got the Bitter Blossom, now the Liliana. Counter Squall, Sleight of Hand, and Buried Alive. I tried risky. It's a red foil, but not quite what we're looking for. Foil, Basking Rootwalla, Vexing Devil, there's a red rare, Firewing Phoenix, Stingerfling Spider, and Malevolent Whispers. Take my energy, Evil Risky. The chat's rooting for you. Groundskeeper, foil. Gamble, yes! There we go. I feel good. Songs of the Dam, Dakmore Salvage, and Stingerfling Spider. Five more packs. Let's see if we can get the Balefire. Yeah, I haven't seen Balefire yet, actually. Gamble seems a bit too on the nose. Another foil raid bombardment. What are you doing? These packs are trolling us. Thespian Stage, Kitchen Finks, Rally the Peasants, and War Leaders Helix. Foil Nightbird's Clutches. Ancient Tomb, congrats for lands there. Mistvale Plains, Devoted Druid, and Lab Maniac. Three packs left. Snake Umbra, foil. Fauna Shaman, Murderous Redcap, Magma, and Golgari Charm. A foil. Sigarda, Host of Herons. I believe this is the third mythic for multicolored. Congrats. Majoring Network, Plume Veil, and Emancipation Angel. Okay, last pack. Can we get the dragon for Risky or something nice for anybody, please? Foil Archaeomancer and Dig Through Time. Okay. Miraculous Recovery, Malevolent Whispers, and Mahamudi Jinn. Okay, so yeah, we had a lot more mythics compared to the last box, the last 50 packs, I should say. We got the Sigarda, Host of Herons, Kozilek, Butcher of Truth, the non-foil Tarmogoyf, Leovold, Emissary of Tress, Sigarda, Host of Herons, Liliana of the Veil, Bitter Blossom, Lord of Extinction, and the foil Tarmogoyf. This was a great 50-pack break, if I do say so myself. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. We're going to take another very short break, and then we'll be back with the Zendikar Collector's packs. Thank you. Hey everyone, welcome back to CFB Box Breaks. My name is Kevin. We're going to be jumping into Zendikar Rising Collector Boosters. It's on demand number two. It's two boxes, and the box toppers will be, and expeditions will be randomized at the end. We've got the Tempest packs up here for the next break. Armando's going to start randomizing, and we're going to get started. We got four box toppers automatically, which is very fun.
Okay.
So two boxes opened. As soon as the names turn red, we'll be locked in. Okay. So in white and blue, Samuel M. Green is William K. Land, Richard G. Colorless, John G. Excuse me. Red, William K. Multicolored and black, Chris B. Okay, let's begin. So Chris B, I believe, just got the foil Goyf in the previous break. Need to remind, oh yeah, go to the full art land, and then we'll go from there. Soul Shatter, Borderless, Skyclave Apparition, foil, Kazandu Nectar Pot, Canyon Draboa, Lotus Cobra Showcase, Prowling Felidar Foil, Aura Skyclave Hierophant Foil. Oh, I can just keep all these because they're all foil, so we'll be sending all of those out. Okay, yeah, good luck everyone. Let's get some Mistys. I don't think I opened a Misty Rainforest yet, so I would like to do that for you all. Coveted Prize Borderless, Kazaa Royal Chaser Foil, Prowling Felidar, Spitfire Lajak, Skyclave Shade Showcase, Prowling Felidar Foil, Sea of Clouds Expedition, nice. It's our first expedition. We can hit a whole lot more, so let's hit more. And the, remember, just, I know I just said it, but the expeditions from the box toppers and in the boxes will be randomized at the end to everyone in the break. Put that right there. I love how easy these packs just fall apart when you open them compared to the Ultimate Masters. Squad Commander, Borderless, Kazandu Mammoth Foil, Akum Hellhound, Dreadworm, Felidar Retreat Showcase, Ruin Crab Foil Showcase, Ondu Inversion Foil Borderless. There we go to the forest. Nihiri's Lithoforming, Borderless. Yasharn, Implaceable Earth, Foil. We have a button for this one, right? I don't know which button it is, but maybe this one?
Yasharn!
I guess correctly. Canopy Baloth. McKindyox. Branchloft Pathway, Borderless. Skyclave Squid, Foil. Felidar Retreat, Foil Showcase. To get into the flow of this. Yeah, got it in one. If I got the wrong button, honestly, I wasn't going to push another button. So I'm glad I got it on the first try. All in on the button. Oran Reef Ooze, Borderless. Tabarax, Hope's Demise, Foil. Territorial Sightcat, Ruin Crab. Nissa of Shadowed Bows, Borderless. Nice. McKindy Ox, Foil. Relic Robber, Foil, Borderless. Oh, Rigzilla, don't worry, you'll get some lands. I think one time I did one of these, I hit like 14 of those pathway lands or something. Grackma, Skyclave Ravager, Borderless. Coral Helm, Chronicler, Foil. Brushfire Elemental, Skyclave Geopede, Pylath, World Sculptor Showcase, Akum Hellhound Foil, Kazandu Mammoth Foil Showcase, Glasspool Mimic, Borderless. Throne of McKindy, Foil. Nice. Skyclave Squid, Fearless Fledgling. Bright Climb Pathway, Borderless. That's our second pathway, I believe. Canopy Baloth, Foil. Maddening Cacophony, Foil Rare.
Oh, you actually need some more.
Okay.
Let me grab you some more of those.
Okay. Let me sleeve that Throne of McKindy up. Oh yeah, DD Van, we all have our sets that are just like cursed for us. Cherox, the Raging Isle, Borderless. Velika Exploration, Foil. Kazandu Nectar Pot. Skyclave Squid. Riverglide Pathway, there's another one for you. Skyclave Pickaxe, Foil. And Maul of the Skyclaves, Foil. Borderless. Magmatic Channeler, Borderless. Oh, I don't think I've seen this. Nihiri, Heir of the Ancients. It's a foil mythic. That looks pretty cool. Sleeve that up. Canopy Baloth, Dreadworm, Branchloth Pathway, McKindy Ox Foil, and Angel of Destiny. Two foil mythics in this pack. Angel of Destiny, Borderless. And the Nihiri, Heir of the Ancients, foil. Confounding Conundrum, Inscription of Abundance, Foil, Spitfire Lajok, Canyon Jerboa, Jace Mirmage, Borderless, Skyclave Geopede, Foil, Nighthawk Scavenger, Foil, Borderless. The only bad thing about collector's boosters is you have to sleeve so many cards. But, you know, it's totally worth it. It only takes a second. Linvala, Shield of Seagate, Borderless. Oran Reef Ooze, Foil. Kazandu Nectar Pot. Akum Hellhound. Crag Crown Pathway. Spitfire Lajok, Foil. And Skyclave Relic, Foil, Borderless. We'll get a pathway in, like, every three packs, it feels like. Now, I personally never bought too many Magic boosters in my life. I bought Innistrad and Cons of Tarkir, I believe, are some of the only booster boxes I've ever bought. The Innistrad boxes were great, though. Anawan the Ruined Thief, Borderless, Null Priest of Oblivion, Foil, Prowling Felidar, Skyclave Geopede, Valakut Exploration Showcase, Territorial Scythecat Foil, and a Foil Crab Crown Pathway, Borderless. Yeah, pathways are great. They're going to be, like, just staple lands in general for the rest of Magic's existence, really. Maddening Cacophony, Borderless. Relic Robber, Foil. Canopy Baloth, Canyon Draboa. Skyclave Shade Showcase, Spitfire Lajok, Foil. Agadeem's Awakening, Foil, Borderless.
Oh my god, that's like... That's the hit.
This is the hit?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I thought this was like a bulk mythic. Wow. Okay, awesome.
Yeah, we're top loading that.
Sweet. Congrats to Black. There we go. Nice. It's Chris Brown in YouTube chat. Says, what is happening? Look at these hits. Chris, if you've got a Twitch account, feel free to join us over on twitch.tv/CFBBoxBreaks. That way you can chat with a whole bunch of people that are watching. Nighthawk Scavenger, Borderless. Swarm Shambler, Foil. Dreadworm. Spitfire Lajok. Crag Crown Pathway, Borderless. Canyon Draboa, Foil. And a Zerathsan, the Trickster, Borderless, Foil. Open some more penny sleeves. Okay. You guys can see the packs. Got 10 packs left. This is pack number 10. Here we go. Throne of McKindy, Borderless. Archon of Emyria, Foil. Kazandu Nectarpot, Ekum Hellhound. Scoot Swarm, Showcase. Brushfire Elemental, Foil. And a Shatter Skull Charger, Foil, Borderless. Oh, there you go. Welcome to Twitch chat, Chris Brown. Congrats on your polls earlier. And in this break. Everyone say hi to him. Welcome him to the stream. Undo Inversion. Borderless. Bright Climb Pathway, Foil. McKindy Ox. Rune Crab. Clearwater Pathway, Borderless. Territorial Scythecat. And a Wooded Foothills Expedition. Awesome. So we got two expeditions already, and we've got four box toppers. Armando with the buzzer. Okay. Nice.
Expedition Fetchlands, always good.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And again, the expeditions will and box toppers will be randomized at the end to everyone in the break. Yeah, so we've got six already. Two that we opened and the four box toppers. Let's see if we can get one more at least. Oh, you also hit the Cavern of Souls earlier. Okay, nice. You're running hot today. Tajaru Paragon, Borderless. Ashaya, Soul of the Wild. That's a foil mythic. Dreadworm. Brushfire Elemental. Omanath, Locus of Creation, Showcase. Dreadworm Foil. I feel like Dreadworm's a meme. Tazri, Beacon of Unity, Foil, Borderless. Three mythics in that pack. Okay. Come on, Peck. There you go. Skyclave Relic, Borderless. Crawling Barrens, Foil. Kazandu Nectar Pot. Akum Hellhound. Felidar Retreat, Showcase. Dreadworm, Foil. And a Morphic Pool, yes! Can we get to 8 expeditions? That would be great.
How many packs are left?
There's 6 packs left.
Oh.
Morphic Pool, okay. I'm happy about that. So we need one more expedition. Is there 8 slots or 9 slots in this one? I forget.
There's 8 slots.
8 slots. Okay, so we just need one more expedition for everyone to get an expedition automatically. Obun, Moldaya, Ancestor, Borderless, Glass Pool Mimic, Foil, Prowling Felidar, Skyclave Geopede, Kazandu Mammoth, Showcase, Kazandu Nectar Pot, Foil, Roiling Vortex, Foil, Borderless. Mythic, there we go. I might have missed a couple mythics, but it's okay. They'll be from the mythic pile, but they'll all be there. Angel of Destiny, Borderless. Felidar Retreat, Foil. Canopy Baloth. McKindy Ox. Bright Climb Pathway, Borderless. Kazandu Nectar Pot, Foil. Nissa of Shadowed Bows, Foil, Borderless, Mythic. I really like the art on this card. Okay. 4 packs left. I would love to get one more expedition so no one gets left out. Squad Commander, Borderless. Scourge of the Skyclaves, another foil mythic for black. Territorial Scythecat, McKindy Ox. Clearwater Pathway, Borderless. Territorial Scythecat, Foil. And a Scoot Swarm, Foil, Showcase. Right there. Okay. You collected so many nectar pots. I can guess because we see so many nectar pots in these packs. Crawling Barrens, Borderless. Grackmaw, Skyclave Ravager, Foil. Territorial Scythecat, Skyclave Geopede. Pylath, World Sculptor, Showcase. Skyclave Squid, Foil. And Archon of Emeria, Foil, Borderless. Oh, knock some cards over. There we go. 2 packs left. Inscription of Ruin, Borderless. Inscription of Ruin, Foil. Okay. Skyclave Squid, Akum Hellhound. Mirag, Fury of Akum. That's a mythic showcase. Prowling Felidar, Foil. And a Cherix, the Raging Isle, Foil, Borderless. Alright, last pack, please.
Expedition, please!
Please! Please, please, please. Here we go. Aura, Skyclave Hierophant, Borderless. Nighthawk Scavenger, Foil. Kazandu Nectar Pot. Skyclave Squid. Lotus Cobra, Showcase. Ruin Crab, Foil. Here we go, guys. Undo Inversion, Foil, Borderless. Alright. So we're gonna have 7 expeditions. I do think a couple people were entered twice into this break, so hopefully everyone gets one.
Yeah, we have three people with two slots.
Three people with two slots, yeah. So there's a good chance. Let's hope everyone gets one. These are the mythics that I pulled out. Let's see if there's any that I missed later. Got the Nissa foil, the Shia foil, Tazri foil, the big Agadeem's Awakening borderless foil, and the Nahiri foil, and the Angel of Destiny foil. Okay. So we got these three, and we're going to open the four box toppers now. Okay, sleeve it up. Let's see what we got. First one is Marsh Flats. Nice. Not the best one, but we'll always take a fetch land over anything else. Except maybe Cavern of Souls, I guess. Gingy whiffed hard on colorless. I saw some colorless stuff, but yeah, nothing crazy. Here we go. Bountiful Promenade. It's another of those, I don't know what you call them. I just call them Commander lands because you need two opponents. Multiplayer lands. Here we go. And we got Windswept Heath, another fetch land. Green white fetch land. Okay, so we've got three fetches and three commander lands. Let's see if we can get one more fetch. Man, these packs are like falling apart on the cards. There we go. Commander duels, yeah. Might as well. Okay, our last expedition is Cavern of Souls! Ooh. Nice! Awesome.
Oh my god.
So here's, let me pull these on camera. There you go. So we're gonna shuffle these up. We're gonna randomize 7 times. First person, we'll get the first one, we flip over, and we'll just keep going through until we reach the end.
All right.
It's a nice haul of expeditions. Okay, Armando's gonna pull up the randomizer. Now, do you want to randomize and then I flip one, or should I flip one and then randomize? What do you think's more exciting?
I think flipping it then randomizing.
Okay, flip it then randomize. Okay. All right. The first one we're going to start with is the Windswept Heath, the non-foil Windswept Heath.
Let's get it, everybody.
Okay. There's grab a Sharpie.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Here it is, number 7.
Samuel M. Congrats on the Windswept Heath. Armando, can you find me a... Yes, thank you. Okay, Samuel M. Congrats on the Windswept Heath. And then we're going to randomize for the next one as soon as I flip it over. It is the Marsh Flats, the non-foil Marsh Flats.
1, 2,
yeah, 2 caverns out of the case.
3, 4, 5, 6, and here it is, number 7.
Richard G. Congrats, Richard G, on the Marsh Flats. Richard G. Okay. Up next, we have the Cavern of Souls. Ooh, I know you all want this one. There you go. Here we go, 7 times.
Let's get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here it is, number 7.
Oh, Chris B! 2 Cavern of Souls in one day.
Oh my god.
And Zabber called it. Chris is going to get it again. Oh my gosh. Chris B with the insane luck today. He got the foil Goyf, two Cavernous Souls, like, oh my gosh.
You cheeks, Chris. This is it, man.
He got, I think he was in black for this, right? He got the foil Agadeem's Awakening. Congrats. Okay. Up next, the foil Morphic Pool. The Commander dual land, blue-black. Okay, we're going to randomize seven times.
Two, three, four, five, six. Here it is, number seven.
Chris B with the foil Morphic Pool. Chris B. Chris, is this your first day with box breaks? I feel like it is.
I think this is first week.
First week? First okay, day. Okay. I wasn't here yesterday. Not, but man, what a great couple of days. Okay, up next, we've got the Bountiful Promenade non-foil. This is the green-white commander duel.
One, two, three, four, five. Six. Here it is, number seven. William K.
William K. Congrats. William K. on the Bountiful Promenade. Okay. We got two left. What names do we have left?
John G.
John, William, K, and Sam. Okay. Here we go. Up next is the Foil Sea of Clouds, the blue white commander duel.
All right, let's get it.
Looks really good, actually.
One. Two, three.
Crispy is the programmer of random.org.
Five, six. All right, here it is, folks. Number seven.
William K. Two in a row, William K.
Okay.
William K. with the foil Sea of Clouds.
So, okay, unfortunately, we have our two one-ups are the last.
The two one-ups? Oh, my gosh. Okay. So it's between John G. and Samuel M.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry about that, guys, but, you know.
Kevin cannot pull you one last expedition.
I tried. I really did. Okay, the last one is the Foil Wooded Foothills. It's one of the... This is quite good, the foil one.
It's right behind the Cavernous Souls.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Let's see something good. One. Two.
Oh, my gosh.
Three. Four, five, six.
Oh my gosh!
Number seven. No, John G.
Wow, he stayed there for like four in a row. That was crazy. John G. Congrats on the foil wooded foothills.
Samuel M. We're so sorry. We hope you got good pulls, though. We hope you got good pulls.
Yeah. Can't win them all, unfortunately. I'll just show these real quick again. Nice. That was quite a haul of expeditions, if I do say so myself. Okay. We're going to take a very short break, and then we'll be back with our last packs of the day, right? Tempest?
The last of the Tempest now.
Yeah, the Tempest is the last thing for the day, and then we'll be right back. Thank you. Hey everyone, welcome back to CFB Box Breaks. My name is Kevin. We're jumping into the three-pack Tempest packs right here. This is the last break of the night. I saw in chat from DD Ben that, so you should put four cards to the top, right? So, oh yeah, let's randomize the everything. I was about to start opening the pack.
Yeah, I figure people want to see that.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Okay.
All right, we're randomizing the categories and we randomize the names. So don't freak out until everything's locked in red. Okay, I heard some of the cards. I heard green is really powerful.
I think it's also going to be intuitions in this set, by the
intuition
way.
Intuition and blue. Colorless is good. Lands has Ancient Tomb and something else.
Wasteland?
Wasteland, that's right.
That's a lot of Nicholas H.
Okay. Nicholas H really wanted this to fire.
We're locked in, Chief.
Okay. Nicholas H, right at the top, you've got colorless, black, and white. Green, James R. Land, Nathan F. Red and multicolored, Lou B. Blue is James R. Okay.
Woo!
Here we go.
Let's see it.
So.
Reflecting pool.
Okay. So, for like this to the back. Let's see if that works. Here we go. Okay. Root Breaker Worm. Heart Sliver. Oh, this set has slivers. I'm happy. Heart Sliver is such a good sliver. Spell Blast. Talon Sliver. Yes, first strike. Squeeze Toy. No color coding on them. Okay, yeah, that's right. There's no Manta Riders. Elvish Fury. Canyon Wildcat. Thalakos Seer. Advance Scout. Circle of Protection White. Overrun. I think this is probably an uncommon, right? Thalakos Dream Sower. Charging Rhino. And our last card, which should be the rare, you know, rare-ish card. Pearl Medallion.
Ooh.
This is like, I think this is 10 plus, right? Pearl Medallion? Yeah, just let me know what we need to sleeve and I'll sleeve it up. Pearl Medallion, okay. So the last three are uncommons. I'll just sleeve. I'll sleeve those.
Pearl Medallion, that's the white one, right?
Pearl Medallion's the white one,
that's,
yeah.
That one's 13. That's the 13, cheapest
the
one.
Cheapest
that's
one?
The
okay.
Cheapest one.
All right.
That's a good hit, though. It's still very good. It's still a good card.
Okay, here we go. Second pack. Okay. Those uncommons all suck. Okay, here we go. Sky Shroud Troll. Sandstone Warrior. Wing Sliver.
Hey.
I love that guy. Soltari Lancer. Rolling Thunder. Mannequin. Enfeeblement. 110 rares, 110 uncommons. Wow, yeah, that is big. Horned Turtle. Heartwood Dryad. Mog Conscripts. Sadistic Glee. Puppet Strings. Yeah, probably. Goblin Bombardment.
Ooh, Bombardment.
The last card is Spontaneous. Oh, not the last card. Second to last card. Spontaneous Combustion for multicolored and red. And Scalding Tongs. Okay.
Never.
Don't know how I feel about that, but you know. We'll just sleeve up those last few cards.
Goblin Bombardment is like $6.
$6 on Goblin Bombardment?
The Puppet Strings is also worth a little bit of money.
Puppet Strings, okay.
What was our rare?
The Scalding Tongs?
Scalding Tongs.
Unless it's not like actual rare, it's like a just a better uncommon. Tongs is bad, yeah. Okay. This is our first time doing a Tempest Break. Let's get something really good right off the bat here with our final pack.
Come on, Earthcraft! Intuition.
Scalding Tongs is the rare. Okay. Thank you, DD Ben, for keeping us informed. It's very helpful. Dark Ritual. I love this art for Dark Ritual. Sky Shroud Elf. Spinal Graft. Pacifism. Servant of Volrath. Broken Fall. Stone Rain. The Mashi Classic. Disenchant. Dothy Slayer. Spike Drone. Lightning Elemental. Worthy Cause. Phyrexian Hulk. Searing Touch. And our final card is Coffin Queen.
Coffin Queen.
Coffin Queen.
Coffin Queen. Kevin, that's no Aloran.
I
Oh, Coffin Queen, $7.
$7 on Coffin Queen, okay. Alright. Well, that was our first Tempest Break. Nothing too crazy, I guess. Coffin Queen's decent. We had the Puppet Strings, Goblin Bombardment, Spontaneous Combustion, Scalding Tongs, Overrun, Thalakos Dream Sour, Charging Rhino, and the Pearl Medallion. Okay. Congrats to everyone who joined in. You know what it means when we don't get anything insane is that the next box break has a higher chance of being insane. So, thank you everybody for sticking with us. I think we're starting at 1 p.m. tomorrow with some Pokemon. Did you, either of you want to say anything before we close out for the night?
Too
many Shining Fates boxes.
If you live here, come take one. We'll give you a free box.
We have too many of these things.
Oh, the empty boxes,
Sorry,
yeah. Yeah, you might want to specify.
We don't have enough
Shout out box break.
Yeah.
What else? Anything else? Thanks for hanging out, everybody.
Yeah, thanks, everybody.
We love you, and We'll see you tomorrow. Bright and early tomorrow.
Yeah, 1 p.m.
It costs a lot.
The Shining Fates boxes are quite expensive to ship. Okay.
All right.
Thanks, everybody.
Thanks a lot, everybody.
Have a good night.
Great.
We'll see you at 1 p.m. PST tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night.